Bimbit 851, turn right, heading 180. Order 14 Papa, turn right 245, report localizer established 27.
Norwegian has been the central focus here on the channel for some time, with developments surrounding their financial position and whether or not they would survive within the aviation industry. If you recall back in, I believe, 2018 or 2019, word of mouth was that the airline would not last another week within the industry before it was planning on ceasing all operations, as it would have been left no choice. Since then, the global pandemic arrived and Norwegian is still here today. Albeit nowhere near the same as what they were, say, maybe 4 years ago, having since removed their Boeing 787s, which have headed to Norse Atlantic Airways. However, even with it being smaller operations, the airline is indeed with us, and that's the most important part. Today, I can report some very exciting, encouraging, and also welcoming news. The airline has announced that for the third quarter, it had made a pre-tax profit, and has also further noted that this means it will enter the winter period for the first time in many, many years in a far better position than it has been, a very welcome sight for the carrier. The pre-tax profit, if you were wondering, was just about US $20 million, leading up to the 3 months until September 30, 2021. Your first port of call would be to compare their result this year to that of last year for the same period, to really understand the difference. Last year, for the same quarter, they actually reported a loss of US $117 million. The difference you can immediately see is there. But why has the airline been able to turn this somewhat around, you may be asking? A lot has to do with the overall restructuring process that the airline only recently came out of. Restructuring processes are absolutely essential to the long-term survival of airlines that are struggling. As you've probably seen if you are an avid watcher of the channel, any airline that is reporting losses or currently struggling within the aviation industry, potentially teetering on a collapse, will likely always enter into a restructuring process. You can take a look at Thai Airways, AirAsia, Etihad Airways, and many other airlines as your perfect case studies for this example. Norwegian are absolutely no different, and I'd argue are one of the main airlines I've been covering on the channel that have been in that restructuring process. Even though airlines can enter into restructuring processes, it doesn't necessarily guarantee that the airline will emerge, so for the carrier to still be here right now is a notable event. Our stringent focus on costs and expenditure places Norwegian in a far stronger position over the winter months than previous years. Adding the third quarter showed an encouraging forward sales momentum in all markets, and this trend continues into the fourth quarter, with October expected to deliver a load factor of around 80%. These comments came directly from a press release that was published on their newsroom, where they took a look at their quarter overall. The final topic for today related to Norwegian is Norwegian Air Shuttle is planning on welcoming in a further 13 of the Boeing 737 series on a lease, noting Norwegian has the right under some leases to substitute the subject 737-800NG aircraft for new technology narrowbody aircraft from either Boeing or Airbus. This will enable Norwegian to continue its focus on offering our customers the most environmentally friendly travel options. With all that being said, what are your thoughts on the latest at Norwegian? You can let me know down in the comment section below. If you're new to the channel, do be sure to drop it a subscription, and I'll see you later today for another video here on the channel.